What they should do with a 25th anniversary release of Night Trap, they should release a documentary on the controversy of the game, in addition to a documentary on where all the actors for the movie game are. I'm gonna say game, you know what I mean?